get him on his head. All right, so I'll go chest lock, I'll get him on his head. How to get to our position from here. Right. Just go chest lock over his head to open up some space. I got space for my hips, post on the mat, swim our hips to here. All right, now we're in our position. Intact the ankle, cover the head, run it. If you can go just one hand, go deep waist and get here, that's fine. If you gotta go chest lock to get him on his head, that's fine too. Alright, so chest lock, get him on his head. Once I'm here, post so I can come up, swing my hips to here. Alright, now we're in our position. Attack the ankle, cover the head, and run around. Alright, everyone got it? Pretty simple. One, two.